On an average year, we treat about 60 billion gallons of wastewater. And Memphis is growing. We have a bright future with that kind of growth. You want to make sure that you can serve it. Having a wastewater collection and treatment system that's poised and ready for that growth is huge. It's much more expensive to repair a failed system than it is to rehab one.
We have over 3,200 miles of sewer system. Pipe sizes range anywhere from 6 inch to 120 inches. SARP 10 is our sewer assessment and rehabilitation program. The primary focus of that was to reduce or eliminate sanitary sewer overflows.
I was able to go to work on a program that I knew would be helping the city in sort of an unseen way, but in a very important way in providing sewer capacity. One thing that people don't realize is a lot of the growth of a city, a lot of development depends on sanitary sewer. One of the first things a developer looks for is there sewer and water capacity in a city for us to locate?
The Environmental Protection Agency requires municipalities and consent decrees to digitally map their infrastructure. What it allows long-term is for municipalities to essentially save time and money. Now they can click a button and pull up a report when the last time this pipe segment was inspected, or a picture of this manhole and look at the kind of material that it was built out of.
Even though we're only about a third of the way through the construction part of it, we've reduced the number of overflows for the city by 65%. That's put the city in a real good position from a regulatory standpoint. We've had really good reviews from the EPA. As you can see out here, we have open cut construction. We have ongoing traffic. To date, we're at over 900,000 work hours on the program, not one single lost time incident. That is like 10 people working for 45 years without ever having a lost time accident. It's a phenomenal safety record and one that we're very proud of.
Another thing has been the workforce development. We've focused really heavily on developing local people and providing local jobs, developing companies here in Memphis that are going to be here long term to help maintain the system after the program is over.
This partnership with Black and Veatch, this SARP 10 program, has been instrumental in guiding us and helping us manage our system and be prepared for the future.